Welcome everybody, my name is Ola El Hosseini. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to display a date after a specific number of work days. In this tutorial, I am going to use workday until function. With this function, you can specify the weekend days and which and how many weekend days. And you can specify the holidays days. Okay, with this function, the weekend days and the holidays days are not considered work days. Let me show you how to do this. In this example, I want to display the shipping date after a specific number of work days from the order date. Okay, the first step, we have to specify the holidays date in a table like this one, then highlight the cell which you want to display the date, and in the formula bar type equal and work day until. There is two version of this function, work day and work day dot until. With workday.until function, you can specify the week and days. So I am going to use this one. Okay, the first argument, we have to specify the start date. In this case, is the order date. Okay, then type the list separator, in this case, comma. The next argument, we have to specify the workday, the workday's days. In this case, is shipping days. Okay, this number could be positive or negative. If you want to display the date after order date, so make the number positive. And if you want to display the date before the order date, make this number negative. Okay, then we have to specify week and days. This argument is optional. You can specify it or not. If you not specify it, Excel will consider the week and the days is Saturday and Sunday. Okay, this list contains multiple choices. The week and the days could be 2 days or 1 day. Okay, in this case, I consider the weekend days Saturday and Sunday. Okay, then specify the holidays days. This argument is also optional. Okay, you can specify it or not as you want. In this case, I am going to specify it. So I select or highlight the holidays days and I make it fixed. So I press F4 because I want, when I copy down the formula, I want this reference not change it, so I make it fixed. Okay, then type closing parentheses and press enter. Okay, now Excel display the shipping date after a specific number of work days and not consider the weekend days and the holidays days as a work days. That's it. If you like the content, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching and see you in another tutorial.